AskGlaston, episode 51. After cleaning the tempered glass panes, which were recently installed by the contractor, we realized that 30% of the panes have ghosting, exactly like white haze. Will this phenomenon get worse over time, and can it spread all over the surface after a period of time? Does it have an effect on the safety and durability of the pane? Greenhouse is a humid environment and some chemicals are used from time to time.
In new glasses, this effect is most likely white haze, so your assumption is likely correct. And white haze is caused during the tempering process, and usually the reason is that there is some residue on the rollers in the furnace, which is then causing very small cracks or scratches on the glass surface, and these can be seen as white haze. But white haze doesn't typically spread on the glass, but because we're talking about scratches, it is possible that, for example, in a greenhouse environment, you would be seeing this kind of effect where the cracks seem to be growing, and this is caused by the fact that the chemicals are going into the scratches and wearing them out by time, and this makes it seem like the effect is growing. But this is more of a localized phenomenon, so the haze doesn't just appear all over your glass suddenly. In theory, it is possible though that you would have some new scratches in other areas of the glass, and the same phenomenon can happen to those as well, so you could be seeing the haze effect in other areas in the glass as well. But if you're talking about this kind of effect happening, so this would be happening in a span of years and not days or weeks, so it would be a long, long time before you're actually seeing anything on the glass. The second part of your question was regarding the safety and durability of the glass. So the safety aspect is actually not affected at all, so the glass will still be behaving like normal safety glass when it breaks. But actually, when you have scratches on the glass, these always weaken a bit the glass surface, and the glass is not as durable as it used to be, but this is still a minor effect, so the glass will most likely be behaving as it's supposed, even if you have scratches growing on the surface.